palliative care really rediscovered the importance of healing in medicine, because you had patients getting sicker, dying, and yet at the same time you saw them changing in ways that actually improved their quality of life. And that was a kind of discovery, an epiphany for Balfour Mount and Michael Carney. And they realized, you know, this process, which they called healing, this is an ancient part of medicine. It's crucial to people dealing with any kind of serious illness. And at the same time, we've lost track of it, or it's being pushed aside by all of the technological expertise and development in medicine. So the idea of whole person care is not to get rid of any of that technology, it's crucial, but how do we marry it to that human side of basically to the potential that people have, often untapped potential, to deal with very difficult situations in ways that are transformative. I think of a woman that, young black woman that I knew when I was doing nephrology, and she was on dialysis treatment. She had lupus. Many challenges in her life. She ended up getting a transplant. The transplant worked, which was very, very good. I think she was in acting or modeling, something like that. And we interviewed her then for a book on the stories of patients with kidney failure. And she said, which was typical of people's response to serious illness, she said, you know, I never would have chosen this, but now that it's happened, I realize I've learned so much and that my life has been enriched in ways I never would have foreseen. See, that's the potential of illness. It does give people something, and none of us would choose it. And yet when we're faced with it, there is that potential. And part of our job as healthcare practitioners is to be able to facilitate that, to see that potential.